the coup against Obama. And you mentioned this before, this article by Dick Cheney and Liz Cheney, right?